Alright. Let's get part 3 going. I think we were, what, at the end of part chapter 6? So we will get into, is it like the mines or the underneath or something? Yeah, I'm curious to see what this holds. It's gonna be interesting. But making decent time, obviously that could change. We got here. Oh. Dude, who are these people that are just like killing kids? We're in a submarine. I was not expecting this. Can't tell if I can go through it or not. That's good to know. So I'm really happy I'm some kid and knows how to drive this thing. What is this gonna entail? Talk about a surprise. Oh. Don't know what else is that way. Oh, too early. Oh, interesting. It doesn't go up as high with me on it. Oh, hello. I don't like the look of that. No, thank you. Oh, okay, I can push some of those open. I'm dead. Okay, so there's something I missed that I need to get the submarine over there too. Okay, I need to hit the button for the door. Have to be up top. on. So I could probably make that. Maybe? So what am I missing? Because I highly doubt I could swim. Or do I need to get this over and then swim back for the button? It seems like the only thing I can. Don't want to know what those things are. This is a really cool submarine. I kind of like it. curious. No idea if this is the right thing or not. We're gonna find out. Alright, it's gonna be a hell of a puzzle. We have people there, we have people on level 2, or the mid level. We have a bridge. It's down at the bottom. Door number one. The fuck is this place? I've got some sort of dump thing. Anything with that yet? Doing here. Am I doing? I don't know what any of that was. I don't know if I was supposed to do something. Am I still doing something with that? Interesting. These fellas for this. Idea what this is for. I just want to make sure nothing's in. So lost here. That didn't work. I have no idea what I'm doing with this. This makes no sense. I'm gonna have to look something up because there's three levels to an elevator and a whole bunch of crap that I'm going forwards and backwards on, so. Okay, so let me see. Actually, you know what? I don't know how long this puzzle is going to be. We're right at the 30-minute mark. So we'll go and end this part there, and we'll finish off this puzzle and getting into the rest of chapter 7 and 8 in the next part. Just because this puzzle seems really long and really complicated. So we'll do that next time. Check everything down below, and I'll see you all for whatever the hell we're doing with this section. And have a good one.